fielder's eye on the fence. Here's Evans.
Come on, son. That's it. They're home.
It's going to be one. Will it be two? It won't be. Because, oh, it's finally grabbed it. And man, oh man. Heart-stopping stuff, I tell you. But what a victory for Zimbabwe. They were gone. Probably dead and half buried at the halfway stage with just 130 on the board. But somehow with those tall bowlers, with the bounce here at Perth, with Raza in the middle with three, they fought and fought and finally managed to get home. What a win by just one run.